Researchers at RIT's ESL Global Cybersecurity Institute are part of a multidisciplinary community that is breaking new ground in artificial intelligence and cybersecurity. Partnering with industry and government, as well as researchers across RIT and across the world, our faculty and students are conducting leading research in areas that include connected vehicle security, machine learning, deepfakes, and secure software architecture. Hanif Rabari heads RIT's Wireless and Internet of Things Privacy and Security Lab, where he and his team of researchers work to make wireless systems more secure, with a focus on vehicle-to-vehicle or V2V communications. As self-driving vehicles become more common, these security advances can help prevent thousands of deaths each year due to motor vehicle accidents.
Our team also studies the security of Wi-Fi connections and the security of spectrum sharing between Wi-Fi and 5G cellular systems and other systems in order to help protect their growing applications from various privacy, spoofing, and denial of service attacks. We use machine learning and deep learning, applied cryptography, and formal protocol verification, along with testbed implementation and prototyping, to build solutions that will protect against attacks, including future quantum attacks.
Nadir Rastogi's research is focused on security automation and scalability to help detect and explain attacks like denial of service and SQL injections.
We build AI models for security automation and scalability. For instance, we build threat intelligence models that identify threat and attack signals from the internet, such as websites and the dark web. We map them to signals identified in the real world, such as cyber attacks on enterprise networks or attacks in the physical world. On the other hand, the AI models we build for attack detection on autonomous systems are explainable and support experts who need to know what's going on inside the black box models.
Ashik Kudabuksha's research employs machine learning in large data sets to detect and better understand patterns in a socio-political context. His research has been cited in global reporting by the New York Times, the Indian Express, Wired, and more, and has helped illuminate subjects like the January 6th Capitol riot, gender biases in cable news, and unsafe YouTube transcriptions in children's content.
Our paper at AAAI 2022 resulted in almost immediate impact. As we discovered inadvertent unsafe transcription of children's content on YouTube, prompting YouTube to fix transcriptions and remove inappropriate language from videos targeted to kids. Recently, I collaborated with Dr. Mark Camlett at Carnegie Mellon University to develop a new course, Machine Learning on Political Data. This course has attracted leading thinkers in cybersecurity and AI who have guested as presenters.
Researchers at RIT's ESL Global Cybersecurity Institute are driving real-world impact every day. And with a new $20 million gift to support cybersecurity, along with the recently opened state-of-the-art ESL GCI facilities, our research community is growing. More than 30 researchers across an array of disciplines are now collaborating at ESL GCI, which has also been recognized as a National Center of Academic Excellence in Cyber Defense Research by the Department of Homeland Security and the National Security Agency. Whether you're a student or future faculty looking for an impactful research community, or a government or industry partner in need of solutions to the toughest problems in cybersecurity and AI, the ESL Global Cybersecurity Institute at RIT welcomes you to engage with our multidisciplinary community.